Hi, my name is Tuja May. I am acting in Dimwits as Louise and Judy.
Louise and Julie?
Judy.
Judy?
Yeah.
As in two people?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So,
what are you doing?
So I'm St. John and I am the narrator.
Go first.
I guess about Dimwits. Huh?
Okay.
that's too vague, so let me try and see if I can. I'd say everybody has been a dimwit, has been stupefied, has been made a fool of at one point in their life. So basically this is just you showing you the kind of dimwits that we have on stage. And these are quite unique ones because it's not your usual dimwits. It's they're fools who remain fools and they're fools who become clever.
Mm.
And clever people become fools, so.
I agree. I think it's about fools who kind of become, some become winners in the end, some don't, but we can't give too much away, so.
Yeah.
Huh, I can't really say because I feel like I'll give too much away, but I'm trying to find ways to say it without, I think my particular roles is someone who kind of shifts the playing field a little bit.
I'm easy. The guy who exposes. Exposition. Not expose as in reveal the people, but you know, tell you, oh, this is so and so, and welcome to their life. Yeah.
Jazz hands.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
We don't know each other.
The two of us.
Yeah.
It's the first time we're working together. First time I've met her, although she has a familiar face. I don't know where I've seen her before. I'm yet to ask her yet. But yeah, a number of them. I think I've only worked with
awesome.
Of the whole cast, just two. Yeah. How many have you worked with?
Oh, well, I've worked with Arthur, who plays something significant in one role with me. Yeah.
Ooh.
And everyone else. It's a joy to meet new people.
And work with them.
Yeah.
In a nutshell. Damn, okay. Because I'd say a lot. So let me try and summarize it as she tells you.
Wow, thank you so much. You're so kind. I think people should come and watch it because, you know, I feel like it's a story that kind of shows you stuff about yourself even. You know, things you wouldn't find funny in any other setting, but in this one, somehow, it's actually hilarious. And, you know, I like a good dark comedy, and I think that's what it provides, so.
Yeah. So I'd say I'd be simple. Great script, four great stories, great actors.
I'm counting with you.
It's July. You've got to. Yeah. Oh, hi. I'm sorry. And a very. I like the director. He's a great guy. So yeah.
I like him too. He's
beautiful. Can't see his work.
Yes. Bulimo.
Diva, okay. I'd say there are two of them who are very close. But I'll go with Ali Khan. Yeah.
Bulimo.
He's the one.
Yo. Yeah.
Let me go for Ali Khan.
You go first.
Bulimo.
Bulimo. Boy. Oh, yeah. Is this team member?
I'm sorry, Anikan. You've got any lines and everything, but I'd say you're. Yes.
Can I plead the fifth here?
do you want to say that you don't want to say?
No, it's okay. Everyone's doing a good job.
if it's deep or sorry. Boo.
Yeah. But one of the best. Bulimo. A beautiful character. He does light up a room though. So,
yeah.
Jazz hands.